Sally Bradstone. I'm Officer Fuentes. This is my partner, Augie Donaldson. Where's your father?
No idea.
Listen, Sally, the best way to help your father is just to tell us where he is.
He didn't do anything. He wasn't a part of that robbery. He's our chaperone. He was on our bus.
Yeah, then why is he running? And if that isn't true, concealing the whereabouts of a criminal is a felony.
I don't know. He walked me back to the hotel then left. I don't know where he is. Honest.
All right. I want you with the rest of the class until this thing is resolved. You understand?
Well, I'm so glad that you're safe and sound.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey.
Hey.
Listen, this thing with your dad, it's been kind of weird for you.
He's innocent. He's just trying to straighten things out.
Yeah. He's a good guy.
You've got an iPhone, right?
Yeah.
You have that app that tracks any iPhone?
Yeah.
I need your help. I gotta find my dad.
You guys are planning an escape, Bob. I'll be able to help.
Me too.
I wrote a paper last year called The Triangulation and the Cell Phone Jungle for Dummies and sent it to the CIA.
Did they read it?
Yeah, but they dismissed it, saying that it was the fantasies of an over-imaginer, a 13-year-old.
Dad says the same thing to me.
The point is, if you need something or someone found, I'm your man.
Go for it.
When was the last time your father used his phone?
About 30 minutes ago.
I'm assuming in the Lafayette area code?
Yes.
Where?
The Riverwalk.
Got it.
Wow, you're kind of scary.
Thanks.
Okay, you're in. Now here's what I was thinking.
You have to distract this man.